Bloodthirster gives you 95 AD when you're level 18. But still, 95 AD when you're above 50% health. Completely reworked. So let's say fucking Draven gets a quadra kill in bot lane, comes back, is level 5, buys this, has 75 AD from one item. It's like, the fuck?